Hello everybody, this is Aqua Tammy. We are back with the 100 McNally Babies. This is part number 192. The kids are just getting up and getting ready for the school day. They're unhappy about stinky plates, but if they would clean up stuff, they wouldn't have stinky plates. So I don't see how it's my problem. Paul is getting him some food. Lita is sleeping in. She'll be up soon. Lita doesn't have school today, but the other two do. They may be aging into teens today if we're really, really lucky. If we're really, really lucky, they will be aging into teens today. After you finish eating, I don't want you to cancel out of eating. When you wake up, you need to take a shower. I didn't say you had to get up for that, but whatever. Mary! Oh, Mary! I hope you got enough sleep. Boys are hungry. Feed, cuddle, rock. I swear I'm telling her to do things and it's not registering. What happened to the feed? Oh, you just, oh. I see. It's the other thing that didn't. Okay. I see how it is. It's a super efficient baby care that skipped out. Well, we're all settled. You need to come and use the bathroom and take a shower and stay away from my babies. And once you get through with that, then you are going to need to find something to eat. Because you have some skilling to do today, girl. Not like that's different from any other day, but, you know. Homework is complete, so you should definitely age up. I think these two should age up today to teens. You headed to school? Oh, yeah, you both... Oh, he's heading for a shower. And it's past bedtime. Bath. It's past time to go to school. Tell her to study hard. Brother is going to be late to school. That's not good. Crying babies are so loud. Oh, she's so cute. You eat you some more chocolate souffle. Hurry up, you. My game is having a moment. Go to grade school. It does that in this household. Especially if I play for a little bit. It just gets laggy. As far as things not dropping. Things not dropping is what my problem is. You need to put some clothes on, Mary. I mean, seriously. Paul needs to study hard. You can clean those up. And then you will be ready to practice the violin. Well, we got 15 more followers from updating your social media. How lovely. Still think you need to change clothes. Fits. Change outfits. Let's wear this one. We don't wear this one much. There you go. That looks comfy, comfy. Now, how pregnant are you? Your second trimester? Second trimester, third trimester in 11 hours. Okay. Baby should. Oh, look at that stack of dishes. And she drops them. And she cancels out of doing the violin. The maid can get the dishes. Start working on that. Your mother is doing another painting because, of course, she is. The world is going on around us. There is our maid. You coming into work today, maid? Come on, Colt. Come on, Colt. Come on in. Oh, we got birthday presents, didn't we? Yeah. Poster improvement. I don't care. Oh, performance loss small. Maybe I do care. You gonna go do your job, dude, or what? Did you finish that? Come get mail. Dude, I happen to know there's a ton of dishes in here in the nursery. What did we get? We got two toys. We got a dinosaur and a squacky duck. Alrighty. Kayla's wondering if you want to go to her house. Not really. Just need you to get to level 4. Is very color coordinated. And look how color coordinated she is. Pink top, white pants, white shoes. I would have given her a different hair, but you know, she looks very color coordinated. Keep going. Level 3. That's good. Keep going. When are these toddlers gonna age up? These kids gonna age to toddlers? Oh, 29 minutes. And you need to eat. Sell it. Sell it. Go grab yourself something to eat before you age up your kids. Or we could just age them up and then you could eat. Birthday time, but we'll let her eat first. And then we'll age the boys up. Thinking about family members.
Uh-huh. Ooh, your mom.
Hey, Jacob. No, not really. I got, you know, babies to age up. Gonna need my randy dandy randomizer. Hopefully it is kind to me. Probably won't be. I got an independent child last time and I'm not bound to not get another one. That would just make my life too easy. Grades are up! Grades are up! Yay! Grades are up! All kind of birthdays.
Yum!
Oh, let's see. Let's grab you. You're the oldest. You have no fun. Come and blow out the candles. You're going to become a teen, and your trait is... I don't remember. Self-assured. Your trait is self-assured. So let's blow out the candles. Hit the randomize button. Didn't we just get a love the outdoors? Huh. We have another one who loves the outdoors. This one wants to be friend of the world. And what are you wearing? Child, what are you wearing? Hopefully that's her school, her I got up at... Oh yeah, that's not her outfit at all. Whatever you were doing... No, you're not going to go do that. You've got to come... age up babies. There's her outfit. And you have all your skills, right? No, you still need to get up to level 3 in the doodadgy skill. So you can go practice. You! Who thinks he's gonna play? Come blow out candles. Oh, we got a toddler this time. Rocky aged up. And he is clingy. Just like we like it. Clingy. Rocky is a dark-skinned little one.
Serve you well. Moi no. Grands.
What kind of shape are you in? Oh, you're in good shape. You're in good shape. You can come and babble. Babble and babble and babble. Okay. You can use super efficient baby care on this one before we age him up. Oh, Paul aged up to a teen. He is gloomy. Randomize. And he's a goofball. That's a weird combination, a gloomy goofball. And he wants to... Are you serious? I don't even know where that one's at. No. Knowledge, I think. Master vampire? Who wants to be a master vampire? Woo! Paul's got some issues. He needs to add birthday candles, and let's see if this is his true outfit or not. No, it's not. Put on your true outfit. Not your goofy outfit. Okay. And you need to use the bathroom so we know we've got that out of the way. And you can use this guitar and practice. Finally, We need to age up this one. Romeo.
Gora Nerx.
And Romeo is wild. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, now why don't you potty train Romeo? Let him continue to babble. House has suddenly got very busy again. Where are you at, sweetie? Because I haven't checked on you in a while. Oh, you're almost to 4. Just keep going. Level 2. Acquired the potty skill. Oh, he's so cute. Rocky is adorable. Soren. As soon as you get your skill up, we're going to let you use the bathroom. Actually, yeah, just grab that to eat. And then you can do your homework. He's already sleeping. Isn't that just fun? No, you're not going to play in the toilet. You're going to learn to potty. We're going to potty train you like 2 or 3 times until we get one of you who can potty on their own. Okay, you are in good shape with that. Why don't you get your violin level 3. Okay, you've got yours up to where you need to be. So you can stop playing. But you do need to do your homework. Did you get yours up to 4? I think she did. Okay, so you can stop doing that. Okay, what's the problem here?
Rishi Pondo?
I don't care that you don't want to. You're going to. Now get your butt on the potty. Acquired the thinking skill. Excellent. He wants to go get in line. I don't care if you go get in line. This one's going to get on the potty. He can be angry about it if he wants to. But he's going to get his potty skill up to level 2 so that I don't have to keep trying to find Mary every time he has to potty. Okay, you're doing your homework. You're still skilling. You're eating and then doing your homework. Very good. Very, very good. Guitar skill level 2. Excellent.
Aww. Yibs. Yachaboo.
bringing the food into the Tala's room. Of course we are.
Wadisa. Ah, Yakalau, Froggy.
Sad because he's tired. Well, come on inside. I shouldn't have let you go outside because you're going to get tired faster on the playground equipment. And you haven't been potty trained yet. At all.
Chuff! Chuff! Suota!
Where do you think you're going? No, you're not. Mary? Why are you trying him one more time?
Gonna blush? Cool.
I know you're hungry, but you're doing your homework first. And I may get you to help me potty train kids. Ugh. Come on, game. Okay. Are you almost got your homework done? This one's supposed to be coming. When he gets... Where are you, child? Oh, he's at the door. He actually has to potty. You should be to level 2. Yay, we got you to level 2. Life is good. Did you do your homework? You ate. Did you do your homework? Do your homework. You're not going to sleep until you do your homework. Your homework is complete. Excellent. Now you're going to do me a huge favor, and you're going to potty train your baby brother. Huge favor. Yes, you do need to go to the potty. Get on the potty, Rocky. Quit being so defiant and get on the potty. Acquired the potty skill. Oh, you need to go potty. Eesh. Hey, as soon as you finish with him, you can go potty. And you can find yourself something to eat. As soon as we get that done with him, I'm going to Mary read him to sleep.
Chop, chop, yibs, yachaboo.
Okay, go ahead and read him to sleep. Read Romeo to sleep. Sleepy time. How he can go to sleep with all these people in here, I have no idea. Mary, no. Oh, he's a redhead. I suspected, but wasn't sure.
Askinal Baroche.
And then you're going to have to put the other one to bed, too.
Askina Baroche Ambuya.
Homework complete. Okay, you can go to bed now if you need to, sweetie.
Lunasig Vinaya Wallach.
No, you're not going to play dolls. Hey. Now go here and you're going to wait for your mom to get ready to put you to bed. Here, put him to bed right here. You've got your thing done.
Disa.
Right? Get you something to eat. You going to bed? She's going to bed.
Oh, you bought
her? We don't get to be without toddlers for very long, do we? Now we're back at it again. And she will give birth tomorrow. Oh my gosh. We're going to wind up with four toddlers. We are going to end up with four toddlers at the same time.
Waba hai, Sochim.
Are you, if you're going to eat in here too, why is everybody coming in here to eat? Good memories of your childhood? Bad potty guidance. You did your best. Okay, how are you doing, Mary? Mary's not doing half bad. Let's see what the state of your room is. Nothing, no paintings. You can just go to sleep. They're all asleep, right? So you can go get you some shut-eye, which won't take very long. And then you guys can go to sleep. After you eat, you can go to sleep, and after you eat, have either of y'all done your homework? You did your homework. Wait a minute. You have not done your homework. You need to do your homework first and then go to sleep. Okay. Finish eating. Come on, guys. Finish eating. Don't disturb the toddlers. And he's back. Of course he is. Goofball, listen. Goofballs are often playful when they're not gloomy, because they're gloomy Sims. So he's either going to be playful or gloomy. No. Go here. Go here. Get away from the filth. It is not that bad in here. Do your homework in here. Can I check? It won't let me take it out. No, don't go in there. I haven't cleaned up in there. Silly, silly Sims. Hurry up. Get your homework done. Come on, Paul. You're holding up the proceedings. You're holding up the proceedings, Paul. Come on, Paul. Come on, Paul. Maybe we'll try 2-speed. Hurry up. You need to get some sleep. Of course, you got the killer beds, so you'll sleep plenty, get plenty of energy from those stupid beds. Are you done yet? Hurry up. Quit playing and finish your homework, you goof. Come on. You gotta go to school. You gotta get up in like 4 hours. You need to go to bed. Come on, game. Work with me. I need to get this kid in bed. Use the bathroom. And go to sleep. And with that, I'm gonna end this episode. We're one away from having them all in bed. And I just need for his stuff to drop so he will go and do what I tell him to do. So thank you very much for watching. I hope that you've enjoyed. And I hope that I will see you back here real soon. Bye for now, guys.